man. Have you seen this one before?
I've been keeping these tools nice and sharp, just in case the farmer's spirit returns this year. I think he will be very pleased with how I've been running things. And I'm sure he'll be thrilled to see you.